to use the flat side to just hit ourselves. Like, why are you such a slut? Pull your life together, bitch. Just kidding. Okay, so that's done. We're done with that shit. gonna darken this shit up. Yes, bitch. Oh. This look is giving me life. And at this point, we can just kind of drag it all over the lid. It's not dark enough for me. Here we go. There we go. I love it. But like, look how softly it has blended. Jesus fucking Christ. This eyeliner is fucking shit. Okay, I won't press so hard. Maybe. Oh, I'm pissed. I'm gonna call NYX and be like, your line is shit, bitch. Fuck me. Where did that go? I don't know. I'll probably find it in my underwear later. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, gently, I guess, is we're gonna... God, I cannot believe this is actually happening. I'm gonna sue. I'm literally gonna sue. Okay. That's honestly good enough because I can't with this fucking eyeliner. And then I have to go into. Doesn't fucking break on me again. mustache is fake, you say, no fucking bitch, they're real, and then you knock that hoe to the ground for even questioning your lashes. Obviously. That is a really good wing. I'm really impressed with myself. Okay, so like I said, the clumpier the better. So, you know, we're just clumping. It doesn't really matter. If you just push a little, they get super clumpy. Which is the look that we are going for. Oh, shit. Spider lashes are in, bitch. Okay, so next is we're gonna draw on our eyebrows. Honey, if you got fucking whack eyebrows, a man will never speak to you. Very dark. The darker the better. Now, if they're chunky with product, that means you did it right. We'll just brush them out. Like this.